Everybody, it's Kat, and this is the first time I am talking about my hair, really talking about my hair. Right now I have to confess that I've run out of a lot of my products, and the products that I'm gonna go get tomorrow are gonna be from Mango Lime. That's like my favorite. Just all of their products, but I still don't want to give up the tea tree because my scalp feels so good after I use that. But I want to give people some advice. When you have locks, don't do this, the hoop and the eye piercing, because I all the time get my, I should know better, all the time get my, one of my locks or whatever hooked on it, and it just like pulls at it and you can get an infection and all of that stuff. But I did recently wash my hair, so I hate to do this because I'm such a diva and I don't like to not look good, but I washed my hair and I did not use clips to twist my hair back. I just used my fingers and I used bobby pins, but they came out good. I think if the roots and my parts are still good, so I don't know if you can see, but I have fine hair too, so that's another one of my issues, is that I want my hair to be fuller, but I'm gonna have what I'm gonna have, I suppose. And then the other issue that I have is that the front is shorter than the rest, so I usually just like pull my hair back in the front and, you know, go out. But it's only been like almost 2 weeks since I've taken out the synthetic locks, which were really, really pretty. And I did post photos of myself with those, and they were gorgeous. And I hated to give them up, but I really, really, if I was gonna go all natural, then this is all natural. So I have an okay length right now, and that's fine with me, but I wanna get it at least here. So, with that said, I got a lot of things that I need to do to improve my regimen of my hair. But I wash my hair every week. Try to do it the same day every week. And I don't think I want to do conditioner anymore, because the last time I did conditioner, which was the tea tree, the conditioner to this shampoo, it didn't come out of my hair all the way. So I was looking at it, it was still like soap, me like conditioner in it. So I was like, no, I'm gonna have to find something else. So if anybody has any recommendations for conditioner, that would be good. Anything that won't get like caught in my locks. So anyway, every time I wash, I retwist and I air dry, pretty much. And that's pretty much it for now. But I will hopefully talk to you guys in a couple of weeks, and let's see if we got a little bit more growth. Okay, bye.